The other day I read a story about that really touched my heart. It was a young mother whose father had died, and her four-year-old son was perplexed and in his innocence asked where Grandpa was. The mother replied, "I'm sure Grandpa's in heaven because he was a very good man." Whereupon the little fellow began to cry and said, "I know I won't go to heaven." "Why not?" the mother asked. The tearful little boy replied, "Because I'm not very good." And I thought, it is not just this little four-year-old lad who's worrying about not going to heaven. There are multitudes who believe that if they're good, they'll go to heaven, and they have their doubts about being good. God tells us just the opposite. He says in His Word, "Not by works of righteousness which we have done, but according to His mercy He saves us from our sins, makes it possible for us to go to heaven." After we're saved, we do our good works for God, but faith alone without works takes us to heaven. Heavenly Father, thank You for the wonderful salvation that is given by faith alone. In Jesus' name, amen.